Hello, let me introduce to you my newest band keyboard, a Casio Tone MT100. It is a quite nice sounding old keyboard. These are the stock sounds of this keyboard. Now I have built a breakout box for these sounds to modify them. You have here you have selectable sounds you can put on the sounds with indicated with LED lights here. Of course, you can activate them all together. To get a nice light show. Now here are some special switches. These aids you can with these eight switches you can modify the sounds here. You choose original sound, then you put a switch down, choose another sound, push the switch up, and now you have a modified sound. This is no stock sound. Of course, you can use a graphic equalizer. It will add a nice. Violin. Okay, all these eight do such things to this. This was the first breakout box. Now here's the second breakout box. This breakout box is for the chord section and for the rhythm section. I show you. Here, with these eight switches you can deactivate all the sounds of the rhythm section. These colored caps here indicate this here, and you can adjust some parameters of the drum sounds. Here you have these four are for variations of the drum sounds. If you activate a switch, these will play some little bit different lines. These four switches and this one, you can deactivate the compilement all of them. Here you have this deactivates the baseline of the compilement, and these switches, these and this, you can put some variation of in the baseline. I'll show you now. We take Zamba. leg switch. White switch is this one. The blue one. Yellow, baseline, kick. Now I will deactivate all of the, you hear nothing. I'll show you this.